due to an attack by the United States champion Bobby Lashley 2 weeks tonight. That means there is a position open in the triple threat match.
Still the community of another door opens. An opportunity has been the battle cry here and go on to a championship opportunity later on tonight.
And for a man like Mustafa, provides him yet an opportunity to recapture that championship opportunity.
Morrison!
Byron, what could have been this? He would relinquish his position in the WWE title elimination chamber. How that ended, Kofi Kingston beat The Miz and earned his spot in the chamber tonight.
But nonetheless, this is a chance for John Morrison to capture a championship.
Making his way to the ring.
This man very familiar with the United States Championship. It's on the resume, and of course, the almighty, the United States Champion, Bobby Lashley.
Feels like he needs to change something in his career. What a change it would be.
Well, it could be a big night for Ricochet. These are the types of opportunities that Ricochet needs to...
Star who has yet to capture a championship here in WWE.
Nothing to have music that can change and heal nations. But tonight, he could very well.
This is an official partner of WWE. And this year, everyone can play correct. You'll earn your share of the guaranteed cash prize. Be sure to download the...
There's no Jackson Ryker accompanying Elias to the ring here tonight.
We'll go on to tonight's triple threat match for the United States title. For Ricochet. Oh, and a kick right to the side of the face, and Joe and I think scenario. Oh!
Well, if there's any indication,
wait a second.
It's very chaotic.
Cover, Ali!
It behooves every one of these superstars to end this match as quickly as possible.
Lee trying to get Ricochet to join the ranks of Retribution.
Good on Ricochet.
For John Morrison and Mr. Money in the Bank, The Miz.
Championship, and of course, the looming threat of The Miz, who very well could...
And McIntyre defend their titles tonight on the Elimination Chamber event. Away on Ricochet. Lately, Elias has been... dealing with Jeff later on tonight for the WWE title.
You know that rivalry has caused
WWE who think it's just a matter of time until Elias captures a championship.
A slight possibility out there in the ether.
What's happening? Look at this! The threat later tonight and a kick out. What
are you watching? But this match continues on.
Well, I'll tell you this much, the rush will be very, very fierce.
The pass, literally and figuratively, standing up against Mustafa.
A great misdirection by Ali. I
mean... Oh! Kick out. And now Elias all over.
Environment, you've always got a couple superstars looking over your shoulder.
Oh, what a knee by Slapjack.
We've seen this story before, the benefit of having Retribution.
The United States title later on. There's the cover. Kick out by Elias.
Himself on the apron. Oh, and gets caught.
Damn.
Ricochet could be done.
Great power from Elias and for interrupting the pinfall attempt.
And Elias has Ricochet.
Ricochet, but
look out. John Morrison off the rope. Virtually alone here in the middle of the ring. Oh! Moonlight by Ricochet.
Ricochet has taken an awful lot of punishment in this match.
Morrison thinks he can end it. Trying to set up in the corner.
Breath, Ricochet got out of the way.
I'm not sure Ricochet can do much.
Ricochet able to thwart those plans. And now all four superstars
back. It is coming back to life.
What a night this could be for Rick. Of course, the United States champion, Bobby Lashley, and Riddle.
Oh,
look at this. Great job by Ricochet.
Well, half
sort of offense after everything he's taken. All the damage, all the
matchup. Great job by Ricochet bridging into the cover. But it was
Ricochet needs to find a way to isolate.
Ricochet!
My goodness!
Mace, T-Bar, and Slapjack. Perfect opportunity to evaporate. Over the top, all caught. High justice into the steel. In the ring, John Morrison pinned Ali. Morrison as the Retribution was so busy with Ricochet on the outside.
You grabbed that pinfall, but now...
Well, you got yourself a fatal four-way. Here are the closing moments. Ricochet taking it to Retribution.
And T-Bar.
Boom! Spine first into the post. John Morrison will get the cover and secure the victory. John Morrison joins Riddle and Bobby Lashley for the
new United States champion.